Hey, how's everyone doing? We are the Royal Foundry.
That was the saddest thing I have ever heard.
Stop these changes.
Oh my, it is so bright right there. Where'd you come from?
Hey,
come on, hey. You crash?
They got a show.
Damn, bro. One song and bro's
Yo,
off the stage.
It's Travis Scott. In LA.
Oh, it's back.
Hey.
Did a little bit of magic with.
Yo, Rec Rux crew, I hope you're having a good time. Check out this drum solo.
Jump scare.
Bro, I love this drum solo.
Yeah, this is gonna be an experience right here.
I can't hear you.
Shit. Oh, bro, you just got run over.
Yeah, I feel like I'm in Animal Crossing right now.
Yeah, I was literally thinking the same thing. I'm like, oh, a break on the beach sounds familiar.
You good?
Songs are really sad songs, and other songs
well,
will
I might cry.
So be sad songs.
Yeah, I like sad songs.
First song I'll be singing to you, the day I put this song out, the girl who I wrote about broke up with me. So, this is just reliving this nightmare.
Oh, that's a skin issue.
Here you go.
Did you just say it's a
I love when the art.
I'm getting seduced by Daddy Richard.
I will be throwing chicken tendies straight to your face.
Good.
So, wow, he's saying this.
I hope he's home for you, even though I had to lose you. For you to find who feels your
God,
heart,
knees.
Even if I'm not the one you choose.
Oh, are these supposed to be chicken nuggets? These look like turds. Bro, did
you
I just get turds
them.
Thrown at me?
It's impossible to catch them.
What do you
yeah,
think?
Yeah, I think so. You just got shit through the year, how'd you feel?
Oh, hi.
Got two songs left, guys, and then I'm fucking off.
Oh! Ooh, it's a kid's game! It's a kid's game, you can't say that!
Please tell.
Hi guys, I'm Susie Shin. Thanks for having me at Rec Room. I'm so
I hate to break it to you, but I can't. We can't hear your music.
I hope you dig it.
Use the backup.
This next song is called "Go on a Walk." It's about my dog. Yeah, here we go.
Hope you dig it, Emily. I hope you dig it.
I have four dogs.
That is insane.
This next one's called Teeny Boop.
This song's called Dumping.
Alright, so this next one is kind of a jam. You know, we're at the music festival. One more song for you.
One more? Huh?
And it's called Junk Food. And
oh my God.
You can listen to it on Apple Music. Thanks for having me. What a fun night. And what a fun
There's no one
event.
Here.
I'm so happy to be here.
Eating junk food. Eating junk food.
Is it over?
Oh my God, there's still 10 minutes. I'm gonna die here. No!
I'm gonna be screaming though, I fucking love Ethan Bortnick.
My
oh my god,
gonna
I'm gonna
die.
Be so fucking loud for no reason.
Which one?
No, you better be singing that song full blast. I'll be singing it with you. Not that. Not that.
Dude, he is not playing the piano. What is this? What is he doing?
So much faster than you. Why is he so big? He plays the piano like this.
You'll see in a minute how he plays the
Literally,
piano.
Look, even his holotar does.
Oh, wait, no, I'm on seated mode. I am. He's short. Look at how short he is. Oh. Oh, he just...
He said a bad word in the back room.
Oh my god, yeah. Oh,
bro, what the fuck?
Kind of like with Ethan Bornick in VR.
Oh!
This is where Travis Scott comes in.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We're going
to see if we can get the first ever intense Rec Room mosh pit. So if you're there or you're
are
there,
are you asking for Travis Scott?
Bro, it's a Travis Scott event. Please, I can't breathe. Ethan Bornick, save me.
You definitely start playing. All
right, is everybody okay? We're good.
No.
Hopefully.
No, I can't breathe.
Hopefully,
I can't
breathe. No broken limbs. Oh. Everybody's all right. All right, cool. Maybe
there's going to be a mosh pit at Ethan Bortnick's store.
Anyways, this last song is Engravings. And
last song, bro, you played like three
no
songs.
No pianos are going to be harmed in this performance, luckily.
Yeah, I know what song
this
is.
Let's do this one. And
bro,
I love you
Ethan
guys.
Bortnick,
thank you for
you played
part
like
of
three
this,
songs.
Thank you to Rec Room once more.
What are
let's
you?
Do it.
What are you on? You played three songs.
I knew it.
It's not even. What is he doing?
That's funny.
No, seriously, it's such a nice day for a nice little boardwalk walk.
No, I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about that guy over there. See that guy over there with the sign that says, take pick with me before I'm famous?
What a loser, man.
I'll bet he probably, like, mains Ness in Super Smash Bros.
Who is that guy anyway?
Honestly,
what?
Probably a nobody.
Hello, everyone. Where do you know me from? Where might you know me from? I'm actually on TikTok. Do you guys know that app, TikTok? It's kind of cool. I have a big TikTok. It kind of goes like this. It goes like,